Hattie in Yale.
Yeah, hatid nila ako sa Yale. 2 hours away by train. Bye! Card ko.
Babalik ba
yung ID ko? Babalik? After nung tour?
This is the place I love to study law. Low. Not high. Low only. Low only.
Bye-bye! Nasa party ko, tapos nag-unpack na ako. Kakatapos lang ng orientation. And I met friends. I met Abigail and Jocelyn. And oh my gosh, ang init dito. Like, walang aircon, so electric fan lang ako. But it's fine.
And whatever we do, I'm not gonna record myself talking.
Oh, they're not from FST. They have different IDs.
Oh.
They have different IDs.
But well, they got the same blue, right? And I see people from my family members.
Oh, really?
I think I did.
What are they doing there, then?
I don't think so.
Oh,
I mean, that's not FST, yeah.
The lion.
The comedy.
No, they're wearing, like, different
things. Yeah.
They're, like, actual...
Walking to the same building. I hope I'm not late again. What are you guys planning on doing? Like copy pasting important stuff or just like reading? No. It's like we have to paraphrase it, but I think it's gonna take up time to paraphrase it. I don't know.
It's not set number, just know your topic.
But did you guys finish what you put here? Like, did you?
Yeah, I read it.
Oh, good for you. I did it. Did you?
Kakatapos lang ng capstone project namin. Saying schedule niya 7:15 to 9. So, nag-alakad ako pabalik sa door. Yeah! Ang gabi na. Hindi na ako makita.
Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, 6, day 6. And today we're going to have a lecture on robots that teach, and then we're gonna have a lab tour. I'm assigned to the positron emission tomography lab, which focuses on medical imaging, so that's pretty fun. Then we're gonna have breakout sessions we're gonna have the capstone session. So we're gonna be working on research for our project on food and nutrition security. So, yeah.
Hi! This is actually my first time vlogging like this because I feel so embarrassed. Hi, so where are we going?
We're going to LL Bean.
Here's the coffee I didn't finish.
Even though she ordered hot chocolate.
Yeah, they gave me drink coffee. Oh, wow. Like 10 times. Anyway, please go on with your
due to climate change. So like that will show that, so this passage goes to show that climate change does in fact affect natural disasters, whether it worsens it or it like increases the frequency of them.
Use the outline to figure out what you want to put on the slides, and then putting them on your PowerPoint is actually quite easy. Figuring out what to put on the slides is quite hard.
Hi, this is Irene, and we're welcome to our next seminar. Where are you going? What's your seminar?
My seminar is the eradication of smallpox.
Is that a legit? Elisa, vlog in
section.
Hi.
Wait, is this double vlogging?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Did you remove it already? Wait, come here. Show it on my vlog. Yeah, what's this new trend going on in the fashion scene?
It's basically
a
dislocation
vlog. Oh, I love that. What is that? What are you putting on? I have no idea what is going on here. Hey,
Hi. This is Rebecca, my roommate, and this is Rosalia.
So where are we going?
We're going to
going to Shopping. Customs.
Yeah. Shopping. Getting that 25% sale.
Yeah.
I bought some stuff and we got the 25% off. So we're going to Ashley's.
Yeah. Ashley's like really good. I would recommend the mango sherbet.
I'm gonna try a new flavor today. Yes.
Is it open? Welcome. Oh, does it open? Wait. Is there anyone inside?
Is it locked? Oh, it's locked. Okay.
Best places to locate one's pulse are the wrist, inside the elbow, the top of one's neck, and the top of the foot. Heart rate varies from person to person. However, the average resting heart rate ranges from 60 beats per minute to 100 beats per minute.
Every sign I'm free. The wind is howling like the swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I've tried. Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go, can't hold it back anymore. Let it go, turn away and slam the door. I don't care what they're going to say. Storm rage on. Cold never bothered me anyway.
No, it's
fine. I forgot. Okay, guys, we're gonna give the answer. Not Scottish.
Irish.
Not R2-D2. What's that?
That's beep.
Beep.
Where are you from?
Korea.
Korea.
No.
Atlanta.
What state?
Georgia.
Yeah, Georgia.
Why is that an accent?
The movie where everyone died.
Titanic. Endgame.
What does a subatomic duck say?
She's a Yale girl. Okay. Yale girl. We're just walking around. It's like the last breakout session.
Just kidding, which
I'm happy about it.
I never talked. I've talked once this whole time.
The lecture was okay. Yeah. The idea behind it was fun.
It seemed really cool.
Yeah, it was
really
very Where are we going? We're not going anywhere. Yeah.
There's literally nothing. What's this? Let's go.
Is that near? Where is it?
Here. What do you mean? Just like us waving like that?
Oh, that's so
true. Hi, Rebecca. Oh, hi. Are we vlogging again? Yeah, we got Starbucks. Yeah. Don't call us basic, though. How did you like the seminar?
Seminar was so good. Oh, my gosh. Azal was a great presenter. And then it was such an interesting topic.
Oh, we're gonna meet each other again once we have our MD PhDs.
Yeah, we're gonna get our MDs and then we're gonna both work for an NGO organization, like Doctors Without
Borders. Yeah, we're gonna We're gonna go on the global health train, help people.
Yeah.
And then we're heading to the college admissions talk.
Yeah.
We're rising juniors, but whatever. It's gonna help.
Yeah. Free benefit though.
Yeah. Bye.
Down Crenshaw in a motherfucking 6'4".
Come on, say that shit like you believe it, man. Like it's your words, feel this shit. Stop playing around, loose the fuck up, there you go.
It's raining! It's raining, it's pouring, and I'm snoring because I'm tired. We finished practice presentation and I feel like we really did well. Capstone tomorrow! Eric!
Hey Rebecca! I'm in my bath dry. My food's dry.
Your what?
My food's
dry.
Wait. I can open your eyes. Make you wonder by wonder.
I miss him in One Direction. Can he just come back?
On the magic carpet ride a whole new world. A new fantastic point of view. No one to tell us no, or where to go. We say we're only
a whole new world. Point of view,
no one
to tell us no, where to go, to say we're only dreaming a whole new world. A darling place I never knew, but when I'm way up here, it's crystal clear.
Wait,
it's back in
my hair.
It's a hook. Ellie, go here.
Good job.
Ellie, go under here.
Go team.
Good job. You're so tall.
Wait, I'm vlogging.
Hey guys. We're done with Capstone. This is Ellie.
Hi.
She's from Chicago.
Yes, I am.
I like. Say Chicago.
Chicago.
Oh, I love that. Yeah, we're done with Capstone presentation.
You won't even introduce me while I
think you're just I'm so sorry. I'm trying.
You're too tall.
Introduce me, Biz.
I have. Hey, this is Riga, my roommate.
Where am I from?
You're from New York. Woo-hoo! You are Bengali.
Yes, Bengali. I am.
Okay.
Yo soy Bengali.
That's not even.
What, do you know how to speak Bengali?
No.
I'm in Bengali.
I know how to speak Tagalog.
You know how to speak Tagalog?
Filipino.
Mahal kita.
That's all you know.
Shut up.
Hey, this is Sandy. Hello.
Hi. Oh, my hair.
She gave me, what is it? A jade amulet.
Yeah.
From China?
Is it from China?
Yeah, it is. It's from my Chinese hometown.
She's writing me a letter because she's so sweet. And I'm gonna miss her very much.
I love her so much.
Ria. Ria is, like, her emotions are everywhere today.
Hello.
if I could put matching.
Hey guys, we're getting AirPods.
So we can look rich.
Yeah, she's going to Urban.
She's gonna go to Urban, but I like her outfit already. You're poor, but you're going to Urban, okay?
Because Urban is cheap.
Oh, it's not. I don't know. I mean, I buy clothes for $2.
Yeah, because you're in the Philippines.
This one. This is cute. This one. It feels, it like looks so dainty.
Why is it so much better in pictures?
Hi Ria! We are at Times Square.
Oh! Oh, it has like the UK flag on the side.
Okay.
Muji, English.
No idea what she's